The biggest ever nationwide league crowd, 40,055 at the Stadium of Light, saw Sunderland extend their unbeaten run to 13 games. Kevin Phillips' third goal in as many matches put them ahead against Bradford after only 11 minutes. And as the visitors failed to score for the seventh time in 11 games, Sunderland sealed the win and a top five place with Alan Johnston's effort on 58 minutes. Sunderland 2, Bradford 0.